Hello and welcome to another PJ Casey 2 tutorial. Today I'm going to show you how to make this background, actually. Okay, so start off by making a new layer. Fill it in with black. And duplicate the layer. Type in whatever you want. You could also put in a picture of yourself. And make it transparent. So on. Make the text white, center it, okay, so now take this background, put it up here, turn the opacity down, go into filters, light and shadow, blending of flare, and just begin centering these, and make a pretty nice face. Okay, so thank you for watching. Remember to rate 5 and subscribe. Thank you.